honor and pleasure to be here at Balloonfest, but I gotta admit, I thought the balloons were gonna be a little bit bigger. They're nice, the colors are pretty, but I didn't realize it'd be like that kind of balloon. That's fine. I thought we were playing some sort of a zoological event. I thought it was Balloonfest.
Oh, Balloonfest. Hey, well, you know, I was in the border party over there, and now my butt's all red and shaped looking.
Hey, speaking of that, you know, I was just in the porta potty, and the goof that was in there before me forgot to flush. That was, I mean, I don't know what that guy was eating, but...
But his balloon smelled like juicy fruit.
He smelled like juicy fruit gummy.
Really important to keep in mind today, folks. This is a message that we heard in the 80s, and it's just as true today as it was then. I want you to keep this in mind as we're having a good time here today.
I believe the balloons are our future. Just go well and let them weep away. Thank you.
big oven in here.
It's not the heat, it's the humidity.
That is what they say. I watched the Five cast last night and found out all about that.
Okay, hold on. There is no Five cast. It's not funny. I don't like when people screw with my language like that. The word is forecast. It's F-O-R-E. It has nothing to do with the number or what station you are. It's a forecast, okay?
This installment of Grammar Talk was brought to you by the Barenaked ladies.
How do you prefer donut to be spelled, Steve?
What?
How do you prefer donut to be spelled?
Oh, D-O-N-U-T. Because it's not made of dough.
Made of food.
Yeah, no, dough. The dough is here.
Oh, right.
A female deer.
Rain.
A drop of golden sun. Me, the name I do. Call myself and Bob. A long, long way to run, more like this place with you.
So, I'd help my beater Gabriel. Blah, something I sometimes sing. Key, a great with Jamison. To bring us back to playing donuts. Go, and now I've got a lot.
Thank you.
Thank you.
On guitar and accordion, Mr. Kevin Hearn.
Hey, Kev.
Yeah.
I saw you eating a lovely, delicious concoction earlier. It sort of looked like a flower. What was that called?
You have a plant that grows in these parts called the blooming onion.
Oh!
Indigenous to Central New York. It grows only at this time of the year in Central New York. The delicious blooming onion.
It did look delicious, too.
It was actually quite tasty. I liked it because it still had juice in it. It had juice left to the onion, you know? It's important to me to have juice left in my onion. Don't cook it all out. It's tasty.
Over there, too, you can think of a lovely vat of blooming onion juice. Two guys in that blooming onion. Oh, no, that's a lemon. I'm sorry.
After that, I went and munched on some beautiful, beautiful tumbleweed down by the creek there.
Nice.
Thank you.
16 pays.
Thank you very much, folks. This next song is not quite a tender ballad, as some people say. We like to refer to this next song as Tender Crisp, because it's just cooked just so it starts to, the juices start to release, and it's, as we say, tender crisp. So please, don't overcook your veggies. The best way to do them is microwave them in the oven. That's what we did with this song, and it became quite a nice hit for us, and so it's just a good lead to take. Tender Crisp.
Same music, the same quicksand. I've question while you rat next to me. Maybe half a part is mine, but the sun didn't shine on Barrington Street. It's 3 o'clock in the morning, and I'm hungry, so let's eat.
Oh,
falafel. Oh, that's mush in your mouth. That's nice. Never mind melting mouth. I want mush in your mouth.
I just noticed that that huge stack of balloons tied to that guy's sunglasses. Every once in a while, he sort of goes like this. And Rick's just pulling back down.
If I had a million dollars, I'd buy you a monkey.
convoy homeboy. No. Come on, Kevin, let's get it together. Thank you.
You see, at least he's not blue scrambling.
Thank you all for listening today. Thanks for singing and dancing and stuff.
Yes.
And we'll see you all again at the end of the summer. Thank you for listening. Enjoy the balloons, everyone.
Thank you. one more time for Barenaked Ladies. Yeah, he's taller than I thought. It's a 93Q. We got some great entertainment coming up still, including the reggae stylings of D-Rip. So stick around. Hopefully the weather looks...